Hi Divas, it's your girl Juju Sassy Class. How y'all doing today? I hope by the time this video reaches you, you all are blessed and all in the best of spirits. I'm out here today. I'm at one of my favorite restaurants near my home. And I'm out to lunch with my children and we're having a great meal. And here's my daughter. Say hi.
Hi.
So how you doing?
I love Olivia.
Thank you. Okay, yeah, there goes Juju. And then here's Saya. Say hi, Saya.
Hi.
Saya's busy playing his DS. And I'm basically just spending my time with my kids. You know, on my Mondays is my day. My Mondays is my kids' day. It's the day that, you know, I run errands and I just spend my quality time with my kids, where as we go to the movies and I take them to the park and, you know, we always have lunch together. And that's just this is it's our day, okay? So on Mondays I rarely really book in clients on Mondays. It's just more of, you know, like I said, just more time of their day. But I just wanted to give y'all a quick little update. I wanted to show y'all my hair. This is my Pandora hair. This hair was from luxuryweave.com that I was reviewing, but I stopped as you know you've seen you know what I wrote about it. But anyway, the hair's still doing fine. I still like it. All I'm doing right now is basically just showing y'all my little outfit. And I have on this gorgeous little top that I got for $10. I bought this at, what do you call that store? Charlotte Russe. Charlotte Russe is one of my favorite stores. And that's where I buy a lot of my stuff. Quiet, Julen. So, I'm wearing some tights with it. And I have on these little flat, gorgeous shoes, as you can see. And that's what you can see them. Yeah, these are the cute shoes. I got those shoes at City Trends for like $14. So right now, you know, because my daughter's acting up, that's what she likes to do, you know. So basically, I just want to give y'all a quick little outfit of the day, and I'm just wearing some little cute little leggings to match. That's it. Nothing.
Mommy.
Nothing too much. I talked about that already. So nothing too much, but I hope you all are having a wonderful blessed day. And I just wanted to give y'all a quick outfit of the day. That's all. All right. I'll talk to y'all soon. Bye.